If Christians lived what we're supposed to live,
yeah,
government and church would not be married.
Amen.